Hello there, friends. Let me ask you this question. What for you is a Christian? Is it someone who's walking around with a big Bible and quoting Bible verses here and there? Or is it someone who's always praying? You see them in the office, they're praying. You see them at home, they're praying. Or is it someone who you can just push around? You ask them to do something and they follow. I invite you to join the next session of choices so you can learn what a Christian is all about.